At my house, it's a big deal to have one less thing to wash. You can make rice and measure it perfectly with only your finger and the pot. You take your finger, you put your finger on the bottom of the sauce pot, pour in the long grain white rice until it comes up to the first joint on your index finger. Take it to the faucet with the water running. Let the water run to the second joint on your index finger. You've doubled your proportion of water to rice, no measuring cup.